Hello. So in this question, we are given some phenotypic class here with the number of offsprings.